deserve so much more.
Deputies say Shelby's father was driving, attempting to cross Highway 60 to make a left turn when the back end of his vehicle was hit by a Chevy Tahoe. They say that he did have the right of way.